was the wood desk. Well, this is an important day to record. Today is July 20th, 2017, and it's 12:26 p.m. Noon. So, for the past couple weeks, I've been thinking about moving out because I really wanted to move out because I really want to get my personal space for my family and some from some friends too. And I just need to go and gather my ideas and my thoughts and my plans, I guess. So I already packed all my stuff, and this is a very big moment in my life. I didn't really talk about this with my dad, but I talked it with my mom, and hopefully they understand, because they both have been asking when I'm going to move out anyway, so today's the day. And it's going to be different. Very different. I'm going to get a job soon, and I'm going to be reading and vlogging and recording, filming stuff, and writing a lot more. And so that's it. My lifetime here in this house for about 3-4 years was rough and fun and crazy and lazy and just... very memorable thing. Kind of got emotional when my brother Leo, he came up to me, he's like, "I don't want you to leave," and that really got me. So keep in mind, if I'm watching this in the future, then you decided this, JJ. Well, I did, and if you're watching this, future me, then I hope you know what you're doing, and please don't forget to believe in yourself and keep going. It's time to live the real world. So that's it. See you.